Fun.
Hey guys, welcome to another Tony Play Solo. This time we'll be playing Super Smash Flash 2. You guys may know, if you've been subscribed to my channel for the past couple of months, you may notice that I've been doing a lot of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate videos. So I thought, why not do another Smash game? Another one of my subscribers, I can't remember who it was, they were doing Super Smash Flash 2 videos. So I thought it would be a good idea to do a video of this game too. But bro, The match is literally just like Brawl. Oh, I have to drag my thing. Who should I be? I think I'll be Mario. Just to start it all off. And then Ness. Because he's my number two main. And let's do Yoshi. And then... ooh, we got Naruto and Goku in here. I think we'll do Goku. Alright, there we go. But let's go on to the Pokemon Stadium. Cause why not? Hold on, how do I play? Oh, it's the WASD, okay. Hey, Dad. Oh, that's right, I had to press D. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't know how to play Smash Flash. This is my first time playing. Like, maybe I should move the face cam so you guys can see how much time I have left. How do I attack? Because it can't be space. It's not space how I attack. Do I tap on the screen? Where am I? Okay, there I am. I don't know how to attack. Yeah, how do I attack? Yeah. Bro, this is my biggest problem with the game. I don't know how to attack. Wait, hold on a second. Oh, this doesn't tell me. This doesn't tell me how to play. Okay, maybe the best I could try to do is just dodge all these people. Yeah. Yeah, this doesn't tell me how to attack, so... So I guess the best I could try to do is actually just avoid all these characters. Is just avoid them. Okay, this is acting way too laggy. Hold on. I'm gonna pause it until I get to the first minute. Never mind. I accidentally took a pic of the screen and it sort of messed up like the whole game. So I guess that's gonna be it for this video. That's Super Smash Flash 2. Like the video, subscribe, hit the bell icon, share the video for it. And as always, I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.